Hey y'all, this is Archangel M here with Alan Wake Remastered. Please enjoy. Hey, Hunter
Keep
man.
moving. More of them coming. That flashlight's kid stuff. The flares will keep the bastards away. You can see them too?
Hell, of course I see them. Come on, we gotta move.
Why?
Because that's the way the story goes.
Yeah, but
let's move!
I lost my gun back there.
Oh, I've got a gun. Just keep that light steady on him.
It took a moment, but then I recognized him. He'd been on the ferry when I first arrived here with Alice. He knew my name. We were headed in the direction of Lover's Peak. There was no way this was a coincidence. He was the kidnapper.
Come on, Wake. Better keep up.
Shoot him. Could you be a better shot, maybe?
Lover's Peak, right up these stairs, Wake. Use the flares from the emergency box to hold them off while I get these boards off.
Give me the gun.
Yeah, no can do, Wake.
Are you kidding? Give me the gun!
No time for bad. Hold them off, dammit! A little longer. I almost got it. Okay, it's open. Move it or lose it. Better get ready. They'll be on us soon. Get ready. We fight them as long as they keep coming.
Give me the goddamn gun! They're coming!
That's not how this goes. Get with a poke.
Thank you.
my wife.
I knew you were gonna say that. I read it all before. You're a hell of a writer. Congratulations. You're gonna bring about something glorious and terrible once we get you some proper editorial control.
What the hell are you talking about? Where's Alice?
I want the entire manuscript, or she's gonna suffer bad.
You touch her mouth. Kill you if you hurt Alice! Do you hear me? Come back here!
He had Alice, and he wanted the manuscript because he thought he had some magical power. But I had no manuscript to give him. I had to get back to Barry and figure out my next move.
Oh.
Rusty warned me about those traps. It hurt like hell. I was stuck. I had heard the plane fall. It made no sense. It was clear that it had just fallen here, but it was very old and obviously hadn't flown in decades. Looking at it sent a shiver down my spine.
No. No, ah.
Hazardous occupation.
Okay.
Stay out of sight. I'm on my way. Don't open the door.
Except for me.
Stay hidden. I'll be there soon. Just make sure you keep the lights on. I still had to reach Barry at the cabin, but at least I was out of the woods. I'd have to get the car from the locked garage. It would get me back to Barry faster. and the headlights were a welcome bonus.
Paging Mr. Wake. Paging Mr. Wake. Who puts a TV in the bathroom?
Had to find the key to the garage. I needed the garage key to get to the car.
Maybe I missed it in the bathroom.
The garage key had to be somewhere nearby.
Oh, there it is.
A story is not a machine that does what you tell it. A story is a beast with a life of its own. You can create it, shape it, but as the story grows, it starts wanting things of its own. Change one thing and you set off a chain reaction of events that spreads through the whole thing. The characters have to be true to themselves. The events need to follow a logic that fits the story. A single flaw and the magic is gone. The story dies. Alice dies.
The floodlights on the top. That would be a great help against the darkness. I forgot I could drive this. Thank you.
The flare gun was probably the best weapon I could imagine against the dark things I was facing. It was the kidnapper.
You son of a bitch! Where's my wife?
Enough horseplay, Wake! You deliver the manuscript, and you can have your woman back. Simple as that.
Listen. Listen. I'm gonna need time to finish it. I still need to write the ending. I need a week.
Not done?
I need a week.
2 days! The old Bright Falls coal mine is nearby. You can find it easy, city boy. The main building, there at noon. You bring the manuscript, you'll get your wife. Not. Well, get me.
Yes, I get you.
Barry had talked about birds over the phone.
Darkness controls. Taken. Oh, okay, yeah, I already knew that part. Anything in here? Oh, Barry! Come out and play! Oh, Fudge, where did you come from? Perfect timing.
I sent a man to the town to ask around about a man fitting the kidnapper's description. He'd go through the archives of the local paper. Perhaps he could learn something. Anything about the island and the cabin that had disappeared. The man wanted a manuscript. I had to try to write him one to get Alice back. For me, the supernatural had always been nothing but a metaphor for the human psyche, a tool to use in writing fiction. Now, it was happening for real, and I couldn't put a single word on paper.
Barry Wheeler speaking.
This is Rose.
Rose?
I found Mr. Wake's pages.
Oh, you sweet, brilliant girl.
Did you and Mr. Wake come get them? I live in the trailer park outside the town.
We'll be there in less than an hour. See you soon.
Have a great day. Hope you come back soon. Welcome to the Old Deer Diner.
Good girl.
don't know what this music is, but I like the tune. Hey y'all, this has been Archangel, and if you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.